Ah, very cool. Very cool.
Well, my friend.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Gorale. This is the last goal on this bunker filling challenge. Right now, we have with us Yellowhammer Gaming. We have James, myself. We have Splash and Curry from North Carolina. And we have a couple people that are trying to get into this map, which is a pain in the ass, but we keep trying. And it's up to them. Smokey, all the way from England, is trying to get in, as well as our good friend, the grumpy old wallaby Aussie from Australia. So we'll have to see. Hopefully, they'll get in here. Sometimes it took James about, I don't know, 10 times. It took Yellowhammer about, I don't know, 3, I think.
Twice.
Twice for Splash and Curry. So it's kind of one of those things that just... it is what it is. But we'll make the best of it, and hopefully they can get on here sometime soon. We do need to get this bunker finished, and then we can say the hell with this map and be done with it. Kind of the theory behind it. So with that said, I lost a trailer. I need a trailer.
Where's the... the log point, selling point thing yet?
The BGA?
No, this log place.
Log place.
Yeah, the log mill. That's where I was cutting it. Stanton's sawmill, that's... here, take a left.
Oh, how do you get back there? Oh, yeah. Down to the village, create an elevator. Yeah, I'm sorry. I didn't. Yep. Yep. Hey, sorry. Brian. Dark Storm. Good to see you guys. Hey, there's Pecky. How are you, Pecky? Welcome. Brandon. Good to see you, Brandon and Cooper. Hey, welcome to the stream. I know it's kind of like everybody's streaming today, but we wanted to get something in here and try to get this Grail map done. So, I am sorry, Jim Bob, and I'm sorry, DJ. Not intentional. Just. Here's what it is. Happy Sunday to you all. Hope your football teams won. I know my Vikings won, so I am pretty darn excited about that. But then again, they were playing the 49ers, and that wasn't much of a competition.
I didn't even watch the game.
You have a favorite football team there, do you, Splash and Curry? Your
Panthers.
Oh, they're playing the Cowboys now, aren't they, right now at the moment?
Yeah, it was like 19-10 or something.
Go, I don't care who wins. The Saints, boy, did you see the Buccaneers? 48-40? Holy buckets. That was quite the game. Hey, Two Bays, how you doing, Two Bays? Big B, good to see you too. Joe, welcome back, buddy. What is the mod map FS17 that has an off-road route on the farm except for Welkers? Did you ask me that question? I kind of wrote you back. I said, well, I'm not entirely sure. Darkstorm, I don't know what you mean by an off-road. Maybe somebody can help me out here. An off-road road?
Dirt path.
Well, yeah, but every map's kind of got a dirt path, doesn't it? Where in the hell am I going?
Can I just go ahead and put John Deere in the game?
Can you put what?
Can I just go ahead and put John Deere in the game?
I don't know what you mean.
Spawn into the case 380.
Yeah.
Look.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah. That's why I don't drop cases.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a happy moment there.
I'm gonna screenshot that.
Yeah, don't blame me, man. It's not my fault. I didn't drive in the ditch.
Okay. Get out and take a screenshot of me then. Oh, never mind. You got it.
Well, you want a different tractor? You can certainly have a different tractor. The case is probably the least. It doesn't make the jumps on the bunker as good as the JCB or the Deutsch does. Hey, cows! How you doing, cows? Good to see you, cows.
Hey, James, when you come back in, go to feel that right side of you right there. I'll do the left side.
And Grease Monkey is in the house.
I just left that open for the JCB there.
I'm trying to find my daggone harvester.
Here's an empty trailer. Oh, there's two empty trailers here. Nice. Yeah, how much is in the Yellowhammer? Are you in the bunker by chance?
Yeah, he is.
How much is in there, if you don't mind me asking?
We have. Oh boy, where's it at? There it is. 4,411,365.
4,411,000. Holy buckets, we're doing better than I thought we were at. 4 million, huh? Well, we only have, we have to beat 5,137,000. That was what Andrew sent in. So we at least have
to. Hey, Spots and Crew is this way.
Where?
Spots and Crew, back up.
4 million, I didn't think we had that much in there. Holy cow.
Yeah, we put up.
Are you going to the field where I was going?
At least 3 fields in here last night.
Yeah, we did pretty good. We're certainly going to have a lot more corn than we are going to need. That is for sure. Yes. Most definitely. Hey, Donnie. How you doing, Donnie? Good to see you, buddy. Good to see you. Oh, look at that. Grease Monkey knew without even being in the game. Arnold, how you doing? Good to see you, Arnold. Josh, how you doing, buddy? Good to see you, Josh. Where is Golf Cart at? I don't know where Golf Cart's at. I have no idea. You know, it's Sunday today. Kind of, it could be a family day. You know, look at that. Farmer Aussie and Smokey are trying to get in. I feel bad. I really do. That's why I was thinking, let's just get this done with and be done with this map.
Well, I might end up having to go.
Where do you have to go?
I don't know.
Right, we're right down to the bottom. We're at field 56. There you go. You're going to get in this time, Smokey. I can feel it. I can feel it. That's too bad you didn't.
Oh, my God.
I know. It's a terrible thing. It's an absolute terrible thing. Hey, Ham and Keegan. How you doing, Ham? How are things in British Columbia? Case man, how's it going, buddy? Oh, there's Golf Cart Jockey. He's always here. He just said hi.
Somebody got in.
Smokey got in. Oh, Smokey, welcome. All the way from England, you got in. Good to see you. You didn't pop up on my list, so I didn't. Oh, you must be next to Splash.
Yeah,
okay. What would you like to do, Smokey? Would you rather drive tractor up the bunker, or would you rather drive a forage harvester? Are you in a tractor?
I might need you, actually.
Yeah, well, grab an empty tractor or a harvester.
Yep. Grab an empty trailer. And grab one of these empty trailers, and you can follow Farmer Minn or...
Or me.
The other guy, yeah.
Hey, No Frills, how are you, buddy? Good to see you. No Frills Gaming TV.
Seems legit.
Splash and Curry,
Whoa.
Where Curry's always splashing the three-pointers.
How's your day going so far, Golf Cart? I thought maybe you were off doing family stuff when you didn't send a reply back, so.
Oh, my God. I'm not so good a scanner.
This must still be Aussie. That poor guy. And then he tries all last night to get on here and gets on here. And then had to leave right away. Nope. Where is my girlfriend? I said that's hello cool. to you, Cows Go Moo. Good to see you, cows.
Is it going to be a big one?
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, golf cart jockey. Yeah, we'll talk to you later if you want after all this hoopla is over and done with.
Yeah.
I thought we had to give this a shot and see if we could get this bunker done with. Being that everybody kind of had it already downloaded already. Why does it look like Splash and Curry is going faster than me? That's not real fair.
I'm a better driver than you are.
Well, everybody's a better driver than me. If you ask anybody watching the video, they're going to tell you that.
Well, I'm using a steering wheel, too.
I like the steering wheel. I do. It's just that, look at that. James is going to go for the fast track, thinking he can finally jump the bunker today. Good call, James. Good
I'm
call.
Take a T9 and jump it.
Which field are you going to next?
Probably the one straight to the north there. Is that a cornfield right across from 43? Is 43 corn?
Yeah,
it looks like corn.
43 is corn, yeah.
Yeah, I'll be in the elevator.
Yeah, we'll go right over there.
43, 44, 50, 38, 39.
Oh, yeah, 92 is corn, 100 is corn.
How many fields are on here?
A lot.
A lot.
A lot.
A lot. Yeah. Hey, Play Like Dave. How you doing, buddy? Xbox One gameplay. This is currently on the PS4, buddy.
Xbox sucks.
Some people think the Xbox sucks. I have both, so I'm not going to get in.
It's alright. I'm at
88%. Smokey here, all the way from England, is a chef and a part-time farmer. Is that what you said? Chef and part-time farmer? Those are two cool things. That's awesome, man.
Feel bad for you, dude.
That's nice. That's nice. Yep.
Well, you got double whammy then.
Well, if you ever go broke farming, you can cook for yourself at least. That's a plus.
Farmer Aussie made it in.
Farmer Aussie made it in, didn't he?
Yeah, he is.
Cows, right now, now there's six people in here, buddy. I know it's a pain in the butt to download the map and get in, but we'll see how long this takes. And if everybody stays in until the end, we'll see. I'm going to have to pause the game. Sorry. I got to invite Aussie into the group here. Oh, it sucks. Well, it's all good until now Aussie comes in here and ruins the day.
Okay, I need another trailer. I'm full. Right beside the train on, where am I at? 43.
Yo, 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 Jesse Bot. How are you, Jesse Bot? Mr. Aussie.
Hello, Mr. Aussie.
How's it going today, Aussie?
Good, thank you.
How's Mrs. Aussie?
She's not even good at food. She's running out of cigarettes.
Well, that's okay. That's a good thing. Tell her, stick with it. Nothing wrong with that.
You're in.
Yeah, well, that's all right for you from over there. Can I come and visit for a little while?
No. I'm sorry. my house is full. We don't have any room here. Any other time, I would have been more than happy to have you come. But just now's not a good time. Sorry. Golf cart jockey's got room. He said, hey, he's got room.
We know he has
room. He's not having a good time at the moment.
Well, but then again, if you came, you would brighten up his day, Aussie. You would make things all better.
Yeah, true.
Well, Oh, no, stop.
I jumped in this bunker. Is that what you wanted?
Say what again there, Aussie?
I end up in the bunker. Is that what you wanted?
Either that or a hole. Take your pick. Whatever works best for you.
I just got out of the hole.
Oh, you just got out of the hole. Nice.
Just so I can come and join you.
Yeah, Aussie, you can do whatever you would like, my friend. Yeah, Grease Monkey is right. It sounds like you're like miles away. Are you? Well, yeah, I know you are physically miles away, but
mentally.
Yeah.
Oh, just concentrating.
Well, it's like as your TV in the bedroom and you're in the kitchen talking, or that's what it sounds like, that you're just miles away from the mic there.
Better.
Oh, jeepers, yeah.
There you go.
Hey, Farmer Minn fan, how are you, buddy? Haven't talked to you in a while. How have things been? How are things going? Another UK guy. Hey, Jason Bennett. How are you, Jason B? Good to see you, buddy. The bunker silo is right in the middle of the map. There's a line kind of in the middle of the map, way on the east side, right above 64 and 63. If you take the railroad tracks and go straight down the railroad tracks. Yep. It's all good, Jesse Bot. It's all good, man. Glad you could at least stop by today. We had fun last night. We actually had a lot of fun. We actually got a lot of silage in that bunker. I think a little over 4 million we're at right now. So we only got about a million two to go.
Not even
4.4.
We're at 4.4. Oh, look at that. Heck, we could almost do two bunkers.
Hey, do you want to...
Never mind. Want to what? You okay there, James? Oh, there goes James down the ditch again, through the cornfield. Good thing we don't have crop destruction.
Is James now driving down the ditch?
Yep.
Right.
Then he left.
I was going to say, he's still driving better than you.
You know what, Aussie? We don't need any smart-ass comments from you today. We don't.
All right.
I'm going to have Mrs. Aussie get you some duct tape.
I got some.
You know what duct tape is there, Aussie? You have that in Australia?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, we do.
You take the roll, you cut a little piece off, and then you stick it over your mouth.
You reckon I'd be able to talk underwater with a mouth full of marbles?
You've had a what full of what?
What?
Don't you speak English in Australia?
This Aussie said I could talk underwater with a mouth full of marbles.
Talk underwater with a mouthful of marbles. Oh, go do that, Aussie. Yeah. See, you got me so flustered, Aussie. I was driving around with a full tipper. Thanks, buddy.
I'm at 73%.
Thanks, James.
You're welcome.
Yes, Jason, that's what we're here for. We are finishing up the bunker so we can complete this competition. So, yeah, send me a picture. Post it on my Facebook page. All you have to do is just have a tractor, a tipper, a truck, a trailer, whatever, doesn't matter what you want, dumping something into the bunker, and post that and be entered into the drawing. So, Nathan, right now, yes, there is. There's six people in here at the moment right now. Got a lot more volunteers than I was thinking we were going to get. But it worked out pretty good.
I had nothing else better to do.
I wouldn't go that far there, Smokey. But I appreciate the compliment, though. You said some nice things,
it's
and I appreciate that.
Quiet.
Just keep quiet, Aussie. You don't need to ruin my moment for me.
There's two of us coming in. Bunker.
Yellowhammer Gaming, are you in the bunker, I take it?
Yes, sir, I am.
Awesome.
Oh. Hey, that was a good one.
Have you jumped the bunker yet, Smokey? Did you have any luck jumping the bunker? Oh.
So turn around there, Smokey.
Let me go. We'll go see what you're doing.
I'll shut the guide you. So keep on coming around.
It's good to see you, Farmer Aussie.
Good to see you too, Farmer Minn.
I'm sorry I missed your streaming this morning, but I went to bed early. We had my son's birthday party today with Rick and Morty. So, yeah. Hey, there's Smokey. He made it.
Oh, I was actually very disappointed with Yellowhammer not seeing it, actually.
Oh, did you do a little ode to Yellowhammer?
Yeah, there's something at the end of it, especially for Yellowhammer and a few other people.
Not much of a run at it, Smokey.
Yeah, he got lost.
Oh. Yeah, you got to get a good running start and then come up and jump the bunker. Yep.
I was sitting here last night waiting for your stream to start. And next thing I know, I woke up and it was 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
Oh, there he goes. Oh,
yeah,
it's gonna
all right. You can always go back and just check the end.
Hey, David Q, how are you, buddy? Cows, would you, if you ever want to do a share play session, I'll invite you on here and we can go through it. I'd be more than happy to help.
My bad, Aussie.
Everything all right there, Kevin? I hope everything's all right if you just got out of the hospital.
Where are the trailers at, man?
There's a tractor and a trailer on a railroad track somewhere, I think.
I got an empty one.
Right behind you there.
I'll push it.
I'm just gonna finish this a little bit right here.
Yeah, I'll go over here to the other end. We'll get out of your way.
That Mr. Susie Cream Cheese, I can hear.
Yeah, you can dump it right there, and I'll push it out.
What is SharePlay, cows? SharePlay is where I can send you an invite, and you would come on to like my PlayStation, and you will see what's on my screen, and then we can go through ShareFactory, and I can actually even hand over the controller to you. So even though you're on your PlayStation with your controller, you can run my PlayStation. So it's a pretty cool, neat little feature that I can go through with you if you want.
You might have to pull up
on Xbox, though.
Huh?
Where else is that?
Could you do it on Xbox?
I have no idea on Xbox. Oh, congratulations, Kevin. You're a dad. Awesome, buddy. Good to hear that. Congratulations on fatherhood. That's a pretty darn good feeling. Then when they turn 14, like mine is, you want to kick them out of the house. But it's okay.
Only at 14, you're a bit late, Farmer Minn.
Say that again, Aussie?
We did it when they were 3. We wanted to kick them out when they were 3.
That's a little early for American standards. Maybe in Australia they grow up a lot faster, but 3 is a little too early, I think.
Come over here to your left, Smokey. You might have better luck over here.
Y'all know, Burt Reynolds
coming
died,
in
right?
Hot and
yes, Burt Reynolds died. I think he had a heart attack, I think they said.
Yeah, he had a massive heart attack.
Yeah, I like Burt Reynolds. He was a lot of fun to watch. Even in the older years, he was fun.
That's something I heard.
What?
Did Trump have a stroke?
Did Trump have a stroke? No.
Yeah. I heard he did, but his hand slipped off.
You mean Donald Trump?
I see.
That's one.
Oh. You know what? I don't know what to tell you. Do we make fun of your prime minister? No.
We do.
We don't even know who it is.
Neither do we half the time. I keep changing.
Hey, Nate James Sherry, how you doing? Good to see you.
Yellhammer, where do you want mine dumped?
Swill.
Oh, we're having a bit of a problem right here now. Y'all might have to just start dumping them on the outside.
How are you, buddy? Good to see you. Martin, good to see you, buddy.
Yeah, y'all might have to dump down there. I don't know what the problem is. Me and Austin can push it up here.
What was the other movie, Grease Monkey? There was another one, too. Not Redemption. I want to say... what was Bruce Burt Reynolds' big movie?
Smokey and the Bandit.
No, I know that. I mean, go way, way back where he was first cast in a movie.
I just seen a Burt Reynolds movie last night. I can't think of the name of it.
I thought it started with an R.
It might have.
I know he played in both of the Longest Yard movies.
Deliverance. Oh, Deliverance. That's what I was thinking of. Deliverance. 1972.
Well, he was also in Gridlock? Or football movie, anyways.
Boogie Nights, The Cannibal Run, The Longest Yard, The Last Movie Star, Gator, yeah. Shaky's Machine, Boogie Hooper, Nights. The Dukes of Hazzard, White Lightning, Smoking the Bandit, of course. I need a trailer somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
You old man.
There's one on the tracks yet.
Is there?
There's five trailers, so.
Whoa!
Oh, sorry, Yellowhammer.
That might have been bad. I about pushed you off the side there.
Hey, Rod Makes Stuff, 19. How are you, buddy?
Just 18 more or 19 more days, I get my account back.
19 more days, you get your what?
Account back.
Account back.
Still, I guess we're offline.
Oh, look, awesome.
Yeah, it is.
Farmer Minn.
Yeah.
Can I request a piece of equipment?
You can request whatever you would like. Granting it?
I would like
different decision.
I'd like a track code with the tracks and the blade.
What?
Yeah.
You can't have a track code because we don't have any mods on here.
Oh,
remember?
That's right. We don't got the mods on here. My bad. I was just kidding. I'll see if he's paying attention or not.
Nope.
Here you go. I'll give you one. Every John Deere that they made in real life. How about that?
Where's your Fuller trailer there?
You want me to name every John Deere they ever made in life?
No, I want one. For this game.
Oh, I gotcha. Yes. Well, that's easy, cows. You can do it two ways. You can either split it, or you can trim it. All you would do is you would just have your little time bar on the clip, and you would hit rectangle, and you can either trim it. You can either trim each end. Or you would hit X, which would split it, and then it would split right where your time bar is. And then you could move over, split it again, and then delete what the portion that you split. So a couple ways you can do it. I'd be more than happy to invite you on there and go through it with you. I could do an episode or something. We can go through it. That'd be easy. Kevin, Farmer Minn fan, let me guess. You called your son Farmer Minn. Wouldn't that be awesome? Yeah, sorry, Brad. Sorry, Farmer Minn, Brad. Thank you, Brandon. I didn't see it till just now. The Minions? Yes, the Minions. Hey, that's a good point. I don't know. I've never met Kevin. I don't know if Kevin's a Minion or not. How tall are you, Kevin? Do you have two eyes? Hey, Dragon, how you doing, buddy? Yes, Richard, the final push to fill the bunker. We are close, man. 4.4 million. We are close.
What is it tonight?
Happy birthday, Rod Makes Stuff. I forgot to tell you that. I'm sorry. I forgot that from that last night. Isn't it Big Daddy's birthday today, too?
Do not slow down, Smokey.
You want me to guess what you named your son? Okay, Happy? Nah, you wouldn't name your son Happy, would you? Happy? Susie Cream Cheese. Min? Finn?
Chris?
Let's see. What are the boys' names in the UK? Charles? Oscar?
Whiskey Mike.
Whiskey Mike?
White female. Just let you know.
Farming? Big Bud?
You're just naming tractors now.
Minneapolis Moline?
Carolina?
I don't know. I give up, Farmer Minn fan.
Peter.
There you go, Peter. Peter picked up Pipe Old Pecker Pickles.
Seems legit.
Yeah, all right. You didn't call your son Farmer Minn. That poor boy.
I know I wouldn't give the driving of you.
It was Big Daddy's birthday. Billy, my day is going great, buddy. My day is going great. Little birthday party earlier. And then had some cake and ice cream. Had a nobody here knows who Rick and Morty is, but we had a Rick and Morty cake. Actually, pretty good. The cake maker did a fantastic job on it. Those standing.
Because he watches that show all the time. He's stand it.
Oh, you know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's stupid.
Is it stupid? I've never seen it. I have no idea.
It's a stupid scientist and this dumb little kid.
Oh.
Oh,
crap.
Although you would have made the cake, Farmer Minn.
It wouldn't have been edible.
Oh, okay.
James, you want to drive Harvester for a little bit?
Sure. They took away my ramp.
They took away your ramp?
Yeah.
What happened to the JCB?
I'm still in it.
How can you be in the... Oh, that's Smokey. Oh. Smokey, you want to drive Harvester for a little bit? Okay. Have a good trip. So, what do you do that you get to be up so late at night? Because it isn't like 12:30? Whoa!
No!
Don't worry, that was your bad.
No, I know. Blame it on the trooper.
That's right.
James, that one right there beside you is full.
What?
Right, you got it.
That one that you're about to grab is full.
Oreo ice cream cake. Now that sounds yummy. That sounds absolutely yummy.
Did you hear about the, double Oreo waffle cone that Sonic came out with?
A double Oreo waffle cone?
Yes.
Wow.
That sounds good.
What do I think of the first fact sheet? What did I find interesting from the first fact sheet? I like the, trying to think now.
I like the 8400.
Well, yeah, the John Deere 8400. I mean, it's a nice tractor.
That's old news.
What?
I'm not too big on this war situation thing. I'm not really big on that.
The what?
The horses in FS19. I'm not big on that.
Yeah. The horses? You want to ride a horse?
I know they said you have to train.
Yeah, you gotta train them.
I know they said you have to train them, and then you can sell them.
Apparently, that's gonna be the big money maker.
How much we got in here? Oh, whoa! James! Not bad, buddy! That was sure an improvement from last night, because last night you sucked at it.
We got 4.7 million. over for once.
Well, we know we can. We know that we know there can be 5.1 million in there. So, with that said, yeah, got to keep going.
What are we going for? Like 5.3?
Let's go for 6 mil.
I think I technically what I thought we should have done is just James. Ah, poor James.
He lagged out, bro.
He got booted.
Did he get booted out of the game?
Yeah, he left the server and everything. I hit a tree. That's not surprising.
Hey, I managed. I'm on here on my Xbox. You realize that, Farmer Minn?
You are not.
It was easier than getting. I thought it'd be just as easy to try that.
It probably would be easier to join the game on an Xbox than the PlayStation.
Yeah.
Oh, what happened, James?
I don't know.
I know what happened. You lagged out.
You did that nice jump, and then you just took off.
Second time tonight, it lagged out on me.
Hey, that's a good point, Grease Monkey. Yeah. I hope they do make that option, too, because here in the States, my neck of the woods, you don't see John Deere tractors or any tractor with the front PTO and a front three-point.
We do.
No. You have them down in your neck of the woods?
Yeah.
Very, you know, I have never seen one. I've never seen one. And I've farmed all the way from Texas to the Canadian border. And I have not seen a tractor with a front point three, or a front three-point or a front PTO.
This is 2018 right now. I mean, what do you think?
Well, I still farm in 2018. I still have yet to see one. John Deere plants in four different states, and I have yet to see even one in a John Deere plant. So, I don't think it's a very common. I'm not saying if you have them in your neck of the woods, I don't think it's a very common thing. Over in Europe, they're very common. Like on all our tractors, our 8530 or 8120 in our 7000 series, you can't take off the front weights either. You'd have to. What it is a big bolt that goes through the center of them, and you lift each suitcase off by hand. So it's not like you can just plop down the weight and hook up to something else.
Six M's. They're nice, but they're expensive.
Hey, Perrin. How you doing, buddy? Good to see you. The chaff needs to be up above the bunker wall. I don't even get it up that much higher.
Yeah, you don't want to get that.
Yeah, it ain't letting us fill it up no higher than we are now.
Hey, Spitfire Pony, how are you, buddy?
Bloody tractor.
Good to see you.
Smokey, I'll let you finish this field.
John Deere Farming, good to see you too. Good to see you too, buddy. Case Man, it's full right now at the moment.
What time is it? About 15 more minutes, he can get in here.
15 more minutes, you said?
Yep.
Okay, 15 minutes. Get a shot.
If he starts now, he might make it.
Kyle said he's seen some. Huh. Yeah, I have yet to see one. I really do. I have yet to see one. You want me to take that one? Yep, there's two empty trailers there. I'll take that one.
There's an empty one down here, Farmer Minn.
Yeah, we have. I can only haul one trailer at a time there, Ossie. But thank you very much.
Unless Farmer Ossie wants
to haul it. I was going to say, it's also attached to a tractor.
Oh, absolutely, cows. Absolutely. I mean, there certainly is the benefit to it. But I'm just trying to think. I'm just trying to think of. If we did have one, if we had one on our farm, I'm trying to think of what we would use it for. And I really can't think of anything. Nothing comes to mind. The only thing that would come close to mind would maybe be a box blade or a leveler or a snowblower. I mean, that's the only things I could think of.
Cutting hay.
Huh?
Cutting hay.
Well, I'm saying we don't do any animals, any grass work. So I'm just trying to think of my personal opinion. But hey, that would probably be a great reason, cutting hay. Yeah, that makes sense. I was just trying to think.
I'm just looking at it.
We don't even have them really over here.
You know, all the equipment is so big that you can't put anything on the front of the tractor. I can think of something. When we do planting, we put a fertilizer tank in the front. And if you had a three-point mounted thing, that would be beneficial there. You could just plop it down and put it up. That might be an application I could think of. Yeah, it's not going to fill up anything above that, is it?
Nope. I'm having trouble pushing all this in now.
Well, maybe we should let you guys get caught up before we dump some more in here.
Somebody working around the harvester.
But there's all these little holes in here. Oh, see, there you found it. Yeah.
These holes. We got 4.7.
Oh, did that go off the side?
Hey, man.
Hey, what?
Can you grab me a New Holland T9 with duals on it?
New Holland T9 with
duals. It's articulated.
Yep.
And the MESS 500 is the leveler. I'll go over there and help them.
Okay. T9 with duals. And
there it is. Ooh. All right. Thank you.
You betcha.
Seems legit.
Golf cart's not on right now.
Joe says he's seen him on New Holland's. Interesting. I think 3 years ago, how Farm Works demoed a trip. Oh, that'd be interesting. Yeah, I saw that Farmer Minn fan. I was wondering about that. I did look on the, on the website now. You know, there's been a lot of videos on it that they, the equipment on the bottom. Kind of thing. It did to me look like the Manitou was different.
Yeah, it was
crap.
Thank you, Farmer Me.
Farmer Aussie, I would do anything for you, buddy. I would.
Anything?
Anything.
Think about what you just said
for his point.
Think about what you just said.
What's that?
Think about what you just really just said.
Anything except being graphic.
I didn't even say that.
Hey there, Mr. DJ Goham. How are you, buddy? We're playing the same time that you guys were kind of playing. I felt bad, but it's the only time that I actually worked out. I apologize for that.
How do I see one egg?
How's it going, James?
Still trying.
Well, you shouldn't leave in the first place, buddy.
I don't know why I got kicked out in the first place.
I don't know. I didn't push the button. Don't blame me.
I know.
Don't blame me, buddy.
I won't blame you, alright.
Hey.
You did it because you thought, Happy's not here, so I've got to do it to someone.
That's right. Last time I done that was to Happy. That's like three times I've done that to Happy. Sadly enough.
Now I noticed T9 will go in a ditch and come right back out of them.
Fun with an empty trailer.
Whoa.
Sorry about that,
Austin. You're alright.
Well, good. I was catching the tail end of it. So it looked like you guys were having fun. That was awesome. Hey, congrats to DJ. Awesome congrats on the success the last couple of days, man. With your videos and stuff. Very, very cool. Very awesome to see that. Whoa. What are we fighting over here?
Yeah, we're having a slight discussion about you.
Okay.
Which one's going to bury you first?
We're having horsepower issues with him.
Well, everybody has issues with Aussie. That's nothing new.
Even Miss Aussie.
Cows, just go in between the two clips, and whatever clip that you're highlighted on is going to it's going to precede that one. So then you would just hit X, add transition, and then you can the transition menu would come up, and you can go through there and select one, and then just hit X again. Then you have to confirm it. But yeah, that's how you do it. Just go in between the two clips, hit X, add transition, and you can select what transition you want. Oh boy. Let's see. I actually have my help menu on. I'm curious.
Oh, no falling asleep tonight, Yellowhammer either.
Ooh, man.
4 million. Let's say 4,800,000. We still have 300,000 to go. Where in the heck are we going to put it? Oh, damn it, DJ. Stop that, man. Stop that. it's not fair because I haven't been able to get you back yet. You have to wait, buddy, but you're a good man. You are a very good man. And if you are not subscribed to DJ Go Ham Gaming, go over there too. He's a good man, a good friend of the channel. And check his channel out as well. Do that. Now, absolutely now. What? You can't go
subscribe to my channel, please leave.
And whatever you do, go over to Aussie's channel and click unsubscribe. Do it now, real fast.
That's it.
No.
That's the one.
I should also mention too, go over to it's just Aussie, AUSSIE. Him and his family live stream. They're in Australia. So they do live streaming. You know, you got to be up in the morning. But they sometimes do one earlier. But that is absolutely good stuff. It's open to anybody that wants to join them. I've been on there a few times. And believe it or not, the leg is not that bad.
Really?
No, it's not. You don't have that much of a problem. But they have cool maps, both on Xbox and on the PlayStation. So sometimes they do, one night they do Xbox, one night they do PlayStation. But yeah, they had a lot of fun. Go over there.
Yeah, we're on PlayStation tonight. We've got a big sugar beet sale on tonight.
Oh boy, you're not going to get a lot of people volunteering and saying that, Aussie. You get them on first, and then you tell them what they're doing.
No, a big convoy. We're doing a six-truck convoy tonight.
Oh, a six-truck convoy. Okay, that looks good. And before I forget, go more over to Yellowhammer Gaming. Maybe Jesse Bott. If Jesse Bott is still in here, I think he is. He can put links to Aussie's channel and Grease Monkey could too. I think he's still in here. Put links to their channels as well. John Deere Farming. Golf cart's not on here, John Deere Farming. So he can't really, I don't know, unless he's somewhere else going live maybe. Johnny, what's the compaction level? 99%. 99%, 484,817,000 is what we have in here.
Hey, I'll be right back, y'all. Give me a few minutes.
Okie dokie. JJY, how do I record? It's just you double tap the share button. See, like if I double tap the share button now, the little record clip comes up. And then right now it's recording, but I don't really have to because when you live stream, it automatically records on YouTube. But if I wanted to make another little clip off of this or do something with it, I can do that. And then to stop recording, you just double tap the share factory or the share button. See, and then it says video clip saved. So that would be a clip. And then you just go into the PlayStation program. Golf Cart Jockey's here. I forgot about him too. Sorry, Golf Cart Jockey. Let's see. Well, we're going to need more. Anybody have a full trailer? And a harvester? Right. Oops. Field 50. Okay. How's it going, Smokey? Sorry, I've been blabbing on too much. I haven't had a chance to chat with you. Okay.
Y'all want to see Big Blue jump this thing?
Are you finally making it to the bunker?
I'm already here.
Oh.
I'm about to jump it. I don't lag out.
Hey there, Big Daddy. How are you? I'll be back in a little bit. I'm going to go get another. How you doing, James?
Still trying.
A little frustrating, isn't it? When you're, especially after all the time when you get in, and then you get in, and then,
then I get booted.
Yeah, you get booted.
My internet connection.
Hey, thanks.
Tell the truth, Farmer. You kicked him out.
Hey, it's on video. I have video evidence that I did not kick him out.
It happened while you were, while the game was paused.
I don't know about that.
If you do that,
I'm trying to stick up for you here.
Does it record until you stop recording or set an amount of time? Cows, you can set the time limit. I think it's 15, 30, 60. I forget what the increments are, but you can change that in your settings. Mine's at 60. 60 is the max that it'll record for, 60 minutes. But yeah, you can either... like when I record episodes and do clips, you know, I'll start recording and then end recording when I want to. But like right now, like if you were doing something on the Xbox and you say, "Oh man, that was cool. I wish I was recording that." Well, if you hit the share button and go down to save video clip and hit square, it will save the last 60 minutes. So you can do that as well. Are we all right there, Smokey? Where are we going? Okay. Happy birthday to you, Big Daddy. How are you doing, buddy? Happy birthday. I would sing, but I got in trouble for singing last night. So...
No, God.
See? Look at that. I even said the word me singing, and somebody said, oh, God.
I fully encourage it.
You fully encourage me singing? Isn't there another harvester? What happened to their harvester there, Smokey? Did it disappear? Oh, I thought there was two. There was two forage harvesters. I don't know.
Oh, it might be in 38.
I sold it to the Japanese.
It's in 38.
Okay. I'm going to leave this here for you. Oh, you almost full there. Okay. I see there was a full trailer down here. Is there an open spot case, man? Right now, there is not. Right now, there is not, buddy. We will in a little bit here when... oh, Smokey left. Oh, that sucks. Man, I feel bad.
Well, nah, you got a spot.
Well, I guarantee you, after the trouble that he had getting in here, he's probably not going to want to try again.
Try again?
I feel bad. I feel bad for him. All the way from England.
Well, we had a special guest last night, too.
Did you? Who was on? Who was on?
Rocket Man.
I don't know. Elton John?
No, it was Rabbit Man's twin brother.
Rabbit Man's twin brother name is Rocket Man? Okay.
Yep.
Really?
On Xbox, yeah.
Really?
All right, I've got a funny suspicion it's Rabbit Man in disguise on Xbox.
you think it's Rabbit Man in disguise on the Xbox?
Yeah.
Seems legit.
Do the two brothers sound exactly alike?
Yeah, they do.
Yes, Big Daddy, you turned 21 today for the 31st time.
Why?
Oh my goodness.
How's it going, James?
Frustrations?
Yep.
Hate the map?
Yep. Hey, just think. Just think, buddy.
You must know my first wife.
What?
I said he must know my first wife.
I don't... I missed it. 20 minutes till the Packers get creamed. I hope
He covered it.
I hope the Bears...
Well, who covered that up?
Who covered... What?
Nobody better have covered... Nobody better have covered the...
Not on my screen.
Nobody better have covered it up.
It's uncovered for me.
That
it
was...
says fermenting solid 1%.
Oh, great.
Well, I turned autosave off. So as long as autosave didn't go in the last 15 seconds, I'm still okay. That sucks. Who did that?
I don't know. I was picking up a load and suddenly it went white. There's another bunker here.
Yeah, that's what it did for me. Do you think it doesn't want to get full?
Here's a question. Would it do it when it's automatically to the highest it can? No.
I've never heard of it happening before, but yeah. I've got a few words, but they're not PG, sorry.
Oh. Well, I hate to tell you this, but I turned autosave off. I don't think it saved since it was fermented, so. James and I were just talking about this. We were just talking about this before we started. Make sure nobody hits the cover of the bunker. Call it good. Bunker done. I don't know what to expect either, cows. I really have no idea what to expect for the Packers either. So it just covered itself, huh?
I wasn't close enough to cover it. I was picking up a load that was away from it.
I was in the tractor whole time.
I believe you have to be out of the tractor to cover it, too.
Yep.
I was in mine, so... Yeah, it automatically covered then.
It automatically covered, but we didn't get... We only got 4 points...
If you have to be out of a tractor, I wasn't out of mine, I was still in mine.
Yeah, I know, you have to be out of the tractor.
I was in this the whole time.
Yeah, well, 4.8 million. Do it, darn it, I was trying. What did, I don't know what Knickers got. Anybody have any idea what Knickers got that's on here?
I don't know.
Your record's looking good, Andrew. Your record?
Nothing.
Well, here's what I think we're going to do. I didn't save it. I turned autosave off. It's not saved since it's been covered. I'm going to exit out of that, and then I'll have to come back in here and see what happens. So now we have a couple options. We could do It takes a little bit to download, but we can do Lossberg or PGR, or just color good.
My Lone Oak.
Lone Oak, we don't have a...
What about Goldcrest? With old machinery, there you go. Just to make your day, Farmer Minn.
Just to make my day? How about Estancia La Pancho?
Yep.
No. Yep, no problem.
Or how about drink beer and go watch football?
Exactly.
We got no football on.
Well, you live in Australia, you don't have football.
Yeah, they do. Soccer.
Well, that's not football, that's soccer.
We have league. Aussie rules.
Who's got the loader? Just get him to fill this trailer up.
What's Grease good? Monkey thinks 4.3 million what Knickers had. So if we're at about 4.8, Andrew had 5.1. So Andrew, we haven't quite beaten Andrew yet.
I think you can actually uncover it somehow.
I don't think you can uncover a cover.
I think you can. I've done it on my other maps. But I've never seen it do this before.
I don't know how you... I've never heard of being able to uncover. Maybe somebody knows. But I'm sure they would have said something. Yeah, you get no menu up.
Well, shut the tractor down.
Oh, that makes me mad. Soccer's more football than that American handball? Oh, Big Daddy, quiet. You make no sense. Just you like make no sense.
His life makes no sense.
Hey, Kenny Gamer. I think that's going to be it then. I think I'm just going to exit out here without saving it. Come back in without the and see what happens and see what the deal is. It's kind of my guess. Let's see. Packers are playing now. Might have to go watch them for a little bit. But you have 15 liters to beat me in that bunker. What? I left you 50. Oh, you left 15 liters. Yes, you filled it up and then took out some. Yeah. But this map has just been, it's been fun. It's been kind of a pain in the butt to do multiplayer on. So I'm glad we got at least somewhat done, even though it's not, who knows? Maybe we'll try down the road to sell it. That might be interesting. But so I guess we'll leave it.
Just sell it and be done with it.
Yep. Or just leave it and not do anything with it.
But yeah. Let it rot.
Yep. Or just delete the save game and call her good. But being that everybody had trouble getting in, everybody got kicked out, we'll just leave it there. We'll go watch the Packers get their butt kicked, hopefully by the Bears, but that's going to be a interesting little challenge there. And if not, maybe down the road we can try this again. But hey, thanks for coming off the short little video today. I appreciate it. Thanks to two new guys that came in. We have Splash and Curry 30. There's actually two of you. That's pretty interesting. There's a good thing there's two of you here. James, sorry about getting kicked out, James. Aussie, thank you very much, buddy. I appreciate it. As well as Yellowhammer Gaming.
Thanks for having me.
Appreciate it. Sorry, ended so short. That was not what I was expecting. But we'll call it good there. Maybe later on and see it's 7. Oh, it's already 7 o'clock on a Sunday night. That maybe we could try something else if anybody's up to it. But we'll see what happens. But
yeah, I'm up to it. Just send us a message when you're ready.
Okay, we'll see what goes on. Do a map that's not such a pain in the butt to get in.
Well, I didn't want to do... Seems legit.
Seems legit.
Yeah, I'll show you what seems legit.
What seems legit?
I don't know. I gotta do a screenshot.
No.
All right, let's see.
Oh, can I get a? Oh, I gotta get a screenshot before we go. Everybody, come
just
stand in the
jump
bunker.
Into JCB and come to the left. Because I'm inside the bunker.
Yes, you are. I did that one haul. Yeah, you jump in the JCB and jump out. Yeah.
Yeah.
I did that. I think, yeah, you're kind of in between. You're in the, yeah.
Yeah, I can't get out.
Yeah, you gotta jump in the vehicle and get out. Let me get a picture real quick for a thumbnail, and then we'll call that good.
Put the T9 in it. Best thing we got right now.
Oh, yeah, Collins. I will. Absolutely. You betcha. You can, Kyle's, if you want to, send me a SharePlay invite when you're in Share Factory in about 10 minutes. That'd be fine. Beast, you're going to stand down there. Aussie, you're going to stand there. Okay.
I'm going to get right here.
Beast isn't there at the moment.
Okay. I guess you'll be the only one in the picture then, Splash and Curry. There you go. Oh, Farmer Aussie's here. Okay, turn around, Farmer Aussie. There you go. Your best side? I don't think you have a best side, Aussie. All right.
Thanks, it's Barrett Blackside.
Thanks a lot, guys. You all have a beautiful Sunday night. Enjoy the football festivities and root for whoever plays against the Packers. That'd be the Bears. And we'll see you next time. Take it easy. Take care. Have a...